Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Kevin Arteaga.
And I'm Vianey Gallardo. And today is a B-Day. And this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Seniors, senior picnic is Friday, May 12th. The cost is $3 and you will need a permission slip signed by your parent or guardian in order to attend. Pick a permission slip from your English teacher or the front office. Both your permission slip and $3 are due at the same time to Mrs. Melton in the ticket booth by Wednesday, May 10th.
Friday, FCA will be held in the big gym at 8:10. There will be breakfast, the Lord's Word, and a surprise for everyone who shows up. Pastor Dan is going to make an appearance as well. Come out and show your support. Bring a friend, Skeeter Pride.
Hello, Skeeter Nation. We are excited today to announce that our track team is headed to Waco. That's right, the regional track meet is this week, and our boys and girls will represent the nation with some of the best times around in their quest to go to state. On the boys' side, we have area 800 meters champion Joel Fain, Caleb Boger, in the 100 meter and 200 meter dash in the 4x400 relay. On the girls' side, we have the area champion triple jumper Destiny Lawrence and Adia Vaughn in the 200 meter dash. The girls' 4x100 relay will compete as well as the fourth fastest team in the nation in the 4x200 relay. Please wish them the best when you see them. Here's a little preview. Enjoy.
Attention seniors, Bed Bath & Beyond is running a Campus Ready special. If you log on to their website and go to Campus Ready, you can sign up for all types of savings and items you will need for your continued education in the summer and fall. There are flyers in the front office if you'd like to see what they offer as well. Come by and take one.
Cinderella still needs your help restocking her closet. We are now accepting donations of gently worn homecoming and prom dresses. They must be in good condition and acceptable according to MHS dress code standards. If you donate a dress, you will be allowed to wear jeans May 24th and 25th during senior final exams and receive a donation receipt for claiming your donation on your income taxes. If Cinderella gets at least 25 donations, there will be a Chromebook drawing for the girls who donated. So come on, ladies, let the generosity flow. Bring your donations to Mrs. Kirkendall in room M17.
If you have not seen your counselor for next year's course registration, you may come to the counseling center before or after school or during advisory. All course request cards are due this Friday. Thanks.
The MHS Choir Department is having auditions for the show choir band this Tuesday, May 2nd after school. We are looking for students who can play keyboard, bass guitar, guitar, and drums. Please stop in the choir room and sign up for an audition slot or come and ask questions. The Pizzazz group meets 7B and takes one class period.
May ELC testing begins with biology, Monday, May 1st, followed by U.S. History, Wednesday, May 3rd, and Algebra 1, Thursday, May 4th. Every student should check posted for your testing location. If you have passed a test but you appear on a list, please see Ms. Williams in H-102. Also, if you have a question about your accommodation, see Ms. Williams in H-102. You'll need to have questions answered this week. If you are absent for testing, you will be automatically enrolled in summer acceleration and summer testing. Please be in attendance.
As a school, we will be on normal schedule Tuesday, May 2nd and Friday, May 5th. Buses will run on normal schedules on testing days. If this is the only means of transportation to school for a non-testing student, students should report to the auditorium until release to 3A and 7B.
Listen carefully for class information. Non-testing students should report to their 7A or 7B class at 12:25 p.m., tardy at 12:30. Students should eat prior to coming to class. Non-testing students who would like to eat in the cafeteria should be on campus at 11:55 and go to the auditorium. Class in A, C, and K will be relocated to designated areas and rooms for 3A and 7B. K Hall will have some relocations for 4A and 8B as well. Room relocations will be posted later this week besides testing poster.
Testing students should report to their assigned testing room no later than 8:45. Rosters have been posted in the cafeteria, the upstairs hallway connecting A and C, at the top of the main hall at the T, and the entrance of lower M hall. All staff has access through an email as well. Testing students will remain in their assigned room until an announcement is made to go to 4A and 8B. No early release for these students. Testing students will have a break for a Sunday lunch in the cafeteria and then return to testing according to their room schedule. You will be able to purchase a standard lunch from the cafeteria or bring your lunch from home. No lunches will be delivered to testing students.
Attention seniors, academic signing day is Friday, May 5th, and it is time for us to celebrate every senior who is attending community college, technical school, a university, or is joining the military. If you want to attend, please turn in the blue sheet of paper you received in your senior meeting to Ms. S. with your acceptance letter. These are due Tuesday, May 2nd.
Seniors, if you have received your acceptance letter from a university, community college, technical school, or have received your commitment letter for the armed forces, please see Ms. S. Also, please show Ms. S. your financial aid award letters as you receive them from universities or community colleges you have applied to.
Attention all seniors. You can still be a part of the actual lip sync portion of the lip dub this year. To try out, all you need to do is record yourself lip-syncing the lyrics we provide on our Facebook page and post it on YouTube. Send your YouTube link to dcorsi@mesquiteisd.org. Good luck!
Also remember that if you have not auditioned for the lip-syncing, you will not have a lip-syncing part in the video. French Club will be having a meeting after school Wednesday, April 26th. We will be meeting to discuss the organization of an end-of-the-year Francophone culture party. The meeting will last no longer than 15 to 20 minutes and will be held in Mademoiselle Thiao's classroom in P6. If possible, please bring $1 to contribute to the croissant fund.
And now an announcement for Ms. Bell. But about designated areas you can be during lunch.
Students, this is just a reminder of the places that you can be at lunchtime. You can be in the cafeteria. So as you walk down there, go into the cafe. You can also be in the area and hang out in the area in between the cafeteria and A Hall, which has the picnic tables. There's also a back breezeway that you can hang out in. The weather's good, and it is up to the cones. Where the cones are, you're not to go past that. You can also get a pass from your teacher to go to the library, but it has to be before you come to lunch. We do have people on duty now, teachers and administrators on duty, monitoring those areas and trying to teach you where you need to go. So please keep this in mind. And if you leave class for any reason other than that, you need a pass from your teacher. Thank you.
Are you interested in becoming a lifeguard this summer? Two opportunities are listed on the Skeeter Counselor's website. Check them out.
Algebra 1 Star Tutoring is here. Join the awesome MHS math teachers for individualized tutoring in C7 on Tuesday afternoons and Thursday mornings. See you there.
Attention seniors, Senior Bash is back this year and we're going to Six Flags all night long. Tickets will be sold at the cafeteria on Fridays during lunch from now until May 12th, so get your tickets today. Contact Nikki Gonzalez for more details.
Yearbooks are on sale. Stop by K6 to start your order today. Four ways to pay: cash, check, credit or debit card, and payment plan.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, a nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team SSR is about to begin. I'm Vianna Gallardo.
And I'm Kevin Arteaga, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!